Breaking right now, the local man digging a doomsday bunker has just been arrested.
Not for the bunker, but because he was allegedly building it with stolen trailers.
Roberto Gonzalez allegedly buried a storage trailer, then parked a stolen food truck on top of it. West 2 Stephanie Culp is live at the Kissimmee Police Department, where that suspect was just arrested. Stephanie.
That's right, Jim. We just got our first look at Roberto Gonzalez Broach. Police escorted him here out of the police station, put him into a police cruiser, and now he's off to jail. Do you think the world is ending?
Yes.
Did you steal all those trailers?
What indication did you have that the world was ending?
Roberto, did you have a doomsday bunker buried in your backyard?
When do you think the world is ending?
Why did you have the bunker in your backyard?
How did the trailers get there?
Were you really building a bunker, or were you just stealing for a chop shop?
Did you think it was okay to steal the trailers? Why not just buy them?
Roberto, just give me some information as to
ending. But his answer is yes. Now, he's accused of stealing at least six vehicles, some trailers, and one food truck. Some of those vehicles were buried in his backyard. Police say he was building a doomsday bunker, and he did admit to that. Now, he was initially cooperating with the Kissimmee Police Department. They brought him in for questioning yesterday, and he was cooperating. Today, though, he stopped cooperating, requested a lawyer, and he has been arrested. The Kissimmee Police Department is charging him with one count of grand theft. That is for one of the vehicles that was stolen here in Kissimmee. They say the other vehicles were stolen outside of this jurisdiction, so other charges may come from the other jurisdictions. For now, reporting live in Kissimmee, Stephanie Culp, West 2 News.